Go ahead.
Lord Clacken, Lord Clacken, we are no longer doing Black Death, so will you please consider reinvesting?
No! I'm not speaking to you! You ruined Romeo and Juliet! Now I'm off to see Richard III.
Oh yeah? Richard can't find his horse and he dies!
No! Stop!
Hey, bloke, you okay here, whatever that line is?
Oh, don't worry about me! I'm as strong as the next guy!
B? What are you doing? I told you to cut that out!
I know, but they were looking for good, strong men to haul the siege away. Why were they ever looking for good, strong women?
Because some jobs are better suited for men. Now, give me that. Whoa, so heavy! I'm gonna be a father.
Hello, Nick.
Oh.
Ready to reconsider my offer?
No, Shylock.
Because you're prejudiced against the Jew?
Not me. All of Renaissance Europe. Besides, I've already got the Puritan saying that my writing's the work of Satan and I should burn in hell.
Ah, don't listen to critics. They're piccata. Come on, Nick. Be a mensch. Let me help you. Really? You have no show, no patron, and your brother is at a private party for William Shakespeare.
What? I'll kill him.
It's invitation only. And guess who hasn't